The Kenya Defence Forces KDF is rolling out its nationwide recruitment drive that will see the force expand its personnel both at cadet and service level. The drive is being launched officially today from the Defence Headquarters here in Nairobi.
Young and innocent Kenyans have fallen prey to conmen and lost large sums of money to those conmen. Let me restate that this exercise is free with no monetary transactions required. Those caught engaging in any form of malpractice will be dealt with in accordance with the law. The public is encouraged to report culprits to the nearest police station. Reports also can be made to the Ministry of Defense using the following mobile numbers. 10726-641-9709 or 0721-487-153.